Hello everybody, and welcome back to my Eidolon Solo Challenge, Episode 8. So yesterday was patch day, and 1.59 came out, and you can tell by the background here, one of the changes was he redid some of the artwork, I guess, for the grasslands. I'm just going to open this up and you can all read it. A lot more storage has been added, which is a good thing for mains, but for this account, I don't think I'm really going to have a problem later on with storage, considering I only have one character. Birthday cards can now give you the recipe for the birthday hat, or the party hat. Some good stuff in here. I don't think it was fixed, the early game guide. I don't think J-Man works for that still, which kind of sucks, but some pretty good stuff. There's definitely going to be a patch later this weekend for the World 4 boss, which I'm kind of excited about. But getting into it, I ended up opening that portal. Let's just kind of like grab all this AFK. I ended up opening the portal to the base of the bark, and then I went to the boas just to try and get the stamp as well as their better experience for me. Let's just see what that achievement was, as well as complete some tasks. Defeat a total of 10k monsters, did that. 15 Blunder Hills achievements, did that. I didn't really have my recording software up, but when I was fighting slimes, I did get a crystal carrot. So, it didn't really drop me anything. It dropped me like a speed statue, and that was about it. And again, we just got this achievement, the small savings. Nothing too spectacular, but you know, it's good for task completion. I guess we only leveled up once, which kind of sucks. During this entire AFK run, we're just gonna dump it all into damage and luck for accuracy, and we're slowly getting there. And as you can see, the town itself is very different looking. I mean, not very different, but like the aesthetic of it is very different. I like it. It's more detailed and just there's a lot more like ambient stuff going on, which is pretty cool. For right now, I'm gonna buy this AFK boost, and that's probably all I'm gonna buy with that for right now. I'm gonna go over here and spend my merits, get that. Only need one more, and that'll be maxed out, which will be pretty good. Again, we have one unlock, and I think I'm just gonna go with the bag because it also gives us more gems than the other ones. Not that I can really make it at this point. I need to kill some spores and some frogs to get that. And technically I need two of these because I still need the first one, and then I need one for the bag. So that probably won't be getting taken care of anytime soon. Right here I'm just gonna claim my smithing stuff. And I leveled up. I think I could start making some of these extra capacity bags, which is pretty nice. I want to see my forge, see how that's going. Ended up getting 69 iron bars, which I'm one away from the iron pickaxe, which is funny. I'll probably go and end up doing that really soon. So yeah, I'll be back. So right here I'm basically using all my bleach logs that I have to create this small chopping pouch. We're gonna buy that, we're gonna use it, or not buy it, we're gonna use it and then go check it out. Like I said in the previous episodes, I don't have any extra bonuses, so it's only showing up as the exact amount. I think I'm gonna go get some more iron ore and make the pickaxe, as well as make the purple Tupac band, and that quest will give me a stamp that I can use for log capacity. And yeah, I'll come back when I'm making all that stuff. Alrighty then. I finally got all the resources for the iron pickaxe, as well as the purple Tupac band. And I'm also going to end up just making the last cramped food pouch, or cramped pouch there is. And that'll boost my food up to, I think, 50. Yep. So, I'm just gonna use these tool upgrades, and I'm not really gonna save to like World 2 or whatever. Let's just buy two. And we'll just see kind of the difference in mining power. Okay, so like four. That's pretty good. I think I'm gonna go turn this quest in, turn in the stamp, and then probably go back to mining iron. And I'll see you when I'm turning in the quest. Okay, so I made it back to Little Pig Pig here. And we're turning in the quest, and he gives us another one. He wants us to give him 50 slime sludge, which we can do. I mean, we have that in the bank right now. It's just whether or not I'm lazy. no, but seriously, I'll go do it right now. After I turn this stamp in, which this is the chopping bag stamp, and this is finally a bonus to our capacity, in some capacity. We're gonna just kinda upgrade that. So now if we look at our carry capacity, we can hold 110 logs rather than 100. So that's pretty cool, and it'll definitely go up even higher. That 10% will be mo better later. And this is our first... Ooh, there was some lag right there. This is our first talent reset potion, which I'm definitely gonna save. Okay, so we're back once again, and we're turning in this. And that's basically all of his quests done, and I don't know if this is our first storage capacity upgrade. Oh, it is, okay. So this gives us three more storage, and that's not it. If we look in our storage, now we have the first two tabs fully unlocked, which is pretty good. So yeah, I'm gonna go back to mining iron, because the next thing I want to try and get is the miner pants. So I need 200 ore, and then torn jeans. That's not really that hard, I can do that pretty easily. So yeah, I'll get back to you when I have the resources. Alrighty, so I ended up AFKing somewhat, and I got enough iron ore for the small mining pouch upgrade, and we just got a level for smithing. That's pretty cool. And then I have enough iron ore as well for the what is it called, for the pants. So I'm just gonna get some frog legs and some copper ore. Where's my frog legs? There we go. And we'll make three of these, and there we go, we got some mining pants. Woot! I think the best test to do right now is to try and mine some gold. I wasn't able to mine any before. I'm definitely gonna need some, especially for the golden peanuts. I'm gonna need around 250 bars, so getting on that is definitely gonna be beneficial. So I'll meet you guys there. Well, this is some garbage rates, but at least I can technically mine it right now. I don't think I'm gonna mine it at this point. I think I'm just gonna try and keep leveling up. Also, I accidentally put a point into Gilded Sword. I misclicked when I was trying to go for Lucky Clover. I don't really know what I'm gonna do next. I will probably just go back to like leveling. Yeah, I definitely need to get some more copper ore though. I think I have enough copper bars for right now, but I'm definitely gonna need some more copper ore for said peanuts. I might even try and attempt to do some of the picnic dailies, because that's how you get the peanut recipe. But for right now, I think I'm just gonna go back to leveling. I was looking at the task board as I was running to go back to like slimes or whatever, and I ended up getting just one more before bed, two. So we'll complete that, and that'll be enough to get my respawn rate maxed out, so that's pretty good. Okay, so I'm just gonna start buying as many hot dogs as I can each day, I'm gonna need close to like 3K or a little bit over 3K for the peanuts. And that's basically one of the hard requirements, because everything else can technically be gotten through just like AFK, and this is locked behind the daily reset. I mean, I guess I could sit here and farm like slimes and stuff, because I do believe they drop like hot dogs and stuff. I think I also didn't show that I got the Baby Boa card, and I think there might have been one else. I think the slime is a new one too. It's kind of hard to like keep up with all this. I haven't really gotten into cards yet, or really collecting them. That's why I haven't really shown anything. But for right now, I'm going to farm frog legs. I need 200 of them so I can get the peanut recipe. And this episode's getting a little long, so I'm gonna end it here. I hope you all enjoyed, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.